chance.
Scared.
Yes.
Ah, bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman. Thank you very much for your business.
Long life to you, Finn.
Arnbjorn is safe, and for that you have my thanks. But what of the fool? Is Cicero dead? Excellent. Once again, you've proven yourself a born assassin. Tell you what, why don't you hold on to Shadowmere a while longer? He's a fine steed, and hasn't been ridden nearly as much as he should lately. And now that this Cicero mess has been mopped up, we can get back to the matter at hand, hmm? There's just one more target before we strike out at the Emperor. Have you by chance heard of the Gourmet? Read his cookbook? It's become quite a phenomenon. The Gourmet is scheduled to cook for the Emperor at a special dinner. You'll kill him, steal his writ of passage, and assume the role of Master Chef. Festus has been spearheading this part of the assassination plan. He's close to uncovering the identity of the Gourmet. You should report to him. Until next time, sister.
Me? I've been part of the Dark Brotherhood from the day I first hatched. I am Shadow Scale, you see. Born under the sign of the Shadow.
There you are.
Took your sweet time dealing with Cicero, eh? Now let's get down to business. Astrid told you about the gourmet, I hope. Quite so. But first, you'll need to learn who he is. Assuming, of course, that the gourmet actually is a he. Could be a woman, for all we know. Oh, indeed I do. Indeed I do. In my, investigations, I came upon this. It's a copy of the Gourmet's cookbook. Oh, but not just any copy. It's signed, you see. Seems to be a message from the Gourmet to one Anton Varan. I've tracked Varan to the keep in Markarth. It would seem he's the cook. I believe so. Therefore, you are to obtain that information from Varan, who the gourmet really is and where he can be found. Oh, and when you're done with Varan, kill him. Loose ends and all that. Next, you'll have to... Are you still paying attention? As I was saying, you'll need to kill the gourmet, of course. But what's more, you'll need to get his writ of passage so you can take his place. Oh, and if you can, hide his body. The longer it takes for anyone else to determine his real identity, the better. Now off with you. Remember, the Markarth Keep. That's where you find Anton Varan.
Yes, for the 100th time. I am a Breton. I was born in High Rock, and then I came here. I am not a rich man. Who are you? What do you want? The gourmet? Never. I don't know what led you here, but nothing will betray my trust. I'll take the secret of the gourmet's identity to my grave. The Dark Brotherhood? Now, wait a minute. Let's not get hasty. I mean, surely my friend wouldn't want me to endanger my own life, right? Look, his name is Balagor Gronolob. He's an orc. The gourmet's an orc. He's staying at the Nightgate Inn. That's all I know. Now you'll let me go, right? Okay, all right. Wonderful. You're welcome. I'll just be on my way then.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damn shopkeepers.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine. I have things to. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.